Part of my role here at Graphisoft is to listen to our customers, what their needs are, what their expectations are from us. I do this by visiting them around the world and trying to dig deep into what they really want our software to do better for them. In the past few years, the drumbeat for a better stair tool got louder and louder.
Stairs are complex building elements to design for many reasons. Country-specific regulations, aesthetics, safety and comfort, and so on. Could we do what our customers were asking for? It would take a huge amount of resources. In fact, the stair and the railing tool turned out to be Graphisoft's biggest development project since Timber.
At the beginning of the planning phase, we spent lots of time figuring out how we could best help architects to design stairs. After thoroughly investigating the conventional design workflows, we concluded two major conceptual goals that we were committed to. We believe these to be the cornerstones to provide the best user experience possible.
One of the big design problems was the contradiction between the rule-based, constrained nature of stairs and complete design freedom. On top of the rules, the user can define further constraints such as fixed going length or specific winder types. These constraints can easily mean that a certain geometry becomes impossible to create, the stair drawing becomes jerky.
It took years of work to develop the necessary algorithms that fulfill these requirements. Finally, we found an elegant way for providing alternative solutions to architects when their solution couldn't be realized, so-called solver algorithm.
So how does it work? Designing stairs is a little bit like using a GPS. So with the GPS, we know where we would like to go, and with the stairs, we know where the stairs should lead. This offers infinite possibilities, and then we filter further for the best solution. GPS may offer you two, three different routes. With the stairs, if there is not one perfect solution, then ARCHICAD offers you four out of the best solutions you can have. GPS allows you to change or modify the route. The stair tool does the same. ARCHICAD is working in the background to make sure the stair complies with all the regulations and standards you set. The final user experience is the same. The user defines a small number of criteria while the software does the work in the background. This ensures a perfect solution, be it a route or a stair.
The railing tool brings innovation to ARCHICAD in two ways. It is the first 3D associative tool to other 3D ARCHICAD elements, and also it provides an interactive pattern editor. Early on in our design phase, we realized that the stair and railing tools should be separate, and therefore railings are associative to walls, slabs, roofs, and meshes too. With the aid of associativity options and the pattern editor, you can create other types of building elements as well, including drain pipes or fences.
At the end of the day, the two new tools are all about what Graphisoft does so well. Listen to our customers and develop software to meet their needs.